Well, they drew their last game, but they really want to get the 3 points today.
Yeah, I mean, it wasn't ideal, was it, the way that they played? There were chances to win the match, so a chance to redeem themselves here.
And the referee's read. We don't need to see all the cards here from the referee, and he's keeping the cards in his pocket. Just a free kick.
Corner given. Ortiz won the aerial battle, but didn't get a goal to show for it.
Well, we've seen plenty of heady goals from this lad, but couldn't add to the collection there.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
And it's a header. Oh, that's great work by the goalkeeper.
Fati.
That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting.
On to the attack now. And in he goes with the tackle.
And they've got to be careful with these early challenges. The referee's penalised that one.
We're very early in this game, aren't we? And the yellow card out straight away. Maybe could be difficult for the player, it is going to be, maybe for the ref as well.
Well, yeah, I mean, it's a tightrope for the player, obviously, with so much to go in this match, but the kind of challenge, I think, had to be punished.
Attacking well here.
Trying to thread it through here. The shot's on! Oh, no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well.
There's the interception.
Ortiz.
A couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength.
And shoots! Here's the shot, and it's just wide of the target.
Alves. Jacko. Wigan now with the ball.
And that's across the field to try and switch the play.
Well, they're in a good position here.
He can put them in front. Goalkeeper hangs on.
Got on the ball in midfield. Well read by the player in that part of the pitch. Won it back with an interception.
Strong challenge. And now the shot! Oh, well done, the goalkeeper, and he's hung on to the ball.
Attacking now.
Through pass.
Good defending.
He could cross it from here. He's got his shot off now.
Great stop. Corner kick given. Clearly a throw. Not quite clear whose throw it is.
Jacko.
Could be dangerous.
Well, he's got the ball there in the defensive zone by reading the play very well.
Cross is blocked here. Could see the deflection there, corner. Fatty.
This could be it. He's in here. Shot on.
And a chance he hasn't been able to take.
Well, it's one of the best opportunities of the match, that. And he should. He knows he should have done better.
Great interception. Kane. There's some potential in this move. Kane.
Well, it's an important area to win back the ball, that. Nice bit of footwork from the attacker, but it was made.
Punched away by the goalkeeper. And that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. A penalty. Well, well, well. That's going to be a yellow card for this player.
He can't have any complaints.
That's an excellent penalty. Well, they were going to take him off penalties, but he's taken this one and scored.
Yeah, it is, and he doesn't normally let you down from 12 yards, certainly didn't there.
And that has opened the score. And that's a foul, and they'll get a free kick for that. Oh, a yellow card, Alan.
Yeah, quite right.
Well, that's not 10 yards. The wall has to be back 10 yards. The referee's making sure. And now we'll have a goal kick. Into the attacking third. Oh, he's through. He's had a go here. It's in. Fine moment for them. They've got a firmer grip on the game now. They're two ahead. It's a great spell for this team. Two goals in rapid succession. Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Albert. The referee has chosen 4 added minutes. Possibly a booking this. Top goal scorer, not necessary top tackler. A yellow card for him, he's got to be careful.
Well, as a striker, you can avoid tackling. I know that from experience, so I think he'll have to...
Ortiz! They scored! When he hit it, I don't think he thought it would go in, but it's reached the back of the net. It was a move to make your mouth water. Great goal!
Well, he could hardly miss that. From the right wing, that was a perfect delivery.
And they got their reward for it.
Well, it was. They're a powerful side, and they really do attack the ball with a lot of aggression.
Off we go again, 2-1. Picked off that pass, and now he's got the ball. And now the shot! Oh, off target at such a crucial moment. They could have been level.
I think the occasion got to him there. All he needed was a cool head, but couldn't supply it.
It's great resilience to ride that tackle. Well, this... But The second half is off and underway. It's a very good interception. Intercepted well. Good link up. He can cross it now. A disappointing cross this time, I think. Kane. Mass. Crisp defending there. And the referee says, that's a free kick. A lot of defenders between them. And here's the shot. They could have been level. Alan, they should have been level.
Well, his manager on the touchline looks fuming. He might just withdraw him soon.
Here's a chance to attack.
He's got his shot off now. Well, he scored. And it's a big moment for them in the match. They've pushed their lead now to two ahead. They've played well to this point. But sometimes a two-goal lead can be a dangerous one. We'll see. Surprising that this keeper has been so timid, really.
Yeah, I think he's better than this, without question. We've seen him have some excellent games this year.
Ramos. Doing well to keep the ball. Here's Shaw. Referee, in the spirit of the day, really, trying to keep the game flowing. And then he went, just diverted it away. And in goes the cross. Goes for goal with the header. And he's taken the chance beautifully. And it's in for a goal. But it certainly didn't rip into the net. Well, this could be a real turnaround here. They've given themselves a chance of at least catching up.
Yeah, this goal, you know, I think it's changed the body language, the attitude of the whole team here. And I'm expecting a real comeback.
Made the challenge well. Ramos. Well, could be a booking here. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. Well, these statistics confirm what we've been saying, really, that it's about how you take your shots, not about how many shots you take.
Got themselves into some good positions, but too many times haven't made the keeper work.
Tried to keep it, but they haven't been able to do that. And it will be their throw. On to the attack now. Good strong tackle. In midfield, they've got it back via an interception. Fatty. Good forward play from them. That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. That's one for the goalkeeper, I think. Played it back to him. I could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game. Free kick given by the ref. Well, this sending off does change the dynamics, Alan, doesn't it? The side that's leading now have lost a player, and that lead might be quickly lost as well.
Yeah, never mind the fact he'll be suspended.
And he goes for goal with his head. He's just put it
off target, just wide of that post.
Well, his teammates were convinced he was going to score there, I think.
Some facts and figures for you on the screen now. It's the foul count, emphasising this has been a tough old game.
It has been a tough game. I think sometimes the ref has blown his whistle when he could have let the play go on, but nevertheless, it's been a feisty old affair.
Well, now they've won the ball back in the middle of the park by intercepting that pass. Made the challenge well. Gone. Well, oh, free kick awarded by the referee. Edging forward the wall. The referee's taken the right steps after the wall took the wrong steps. Referee's pointed for a goal kick. Now the countdown is to 10 minutes left. He's coming forward with some danger. Probing away, trying to find room for a shot maybe. And in comes the header. Oh, great work by the keeper. Well, this is fascinating. And the crowd are loving it. A good try, but a simple save. Ramos. It's looking good, this move. And it's a heading chance now. A vital corner at this late stage of the game. And looking at my watch. And he's up for the header. Could tip the balance now if they take the corner right. Came in with a challenge. And here's the shot. He's reached it and turned it aside. Maybe now is the time. It's a corner. And that's what we've had so far in terms of corners. Just seen the board there, Alan. 4 minutes of added time.
Now the fans here not happy with that. They prefer to hear the final whistle, maybe a reflection of how this game's going.
It's a good piece of defending to stop the supply into the centre. And they've cut it out.
Out of water, down.
lot of room for improvement in this team. The fans are worried already, with just three games played, that this team might actually be going down.
Yeah, I mean, they've put an awful lot of pressure on themselves, the way that they've played, the results that they've picked up. They really need to reverse it sooner rather than later.
Gunn. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Peric. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
Well, he was in the right place at the right time to cut it out.
Another turnover in play here. The referee giving the player the benefit of the doubt about that, but he's given the free kick. Gunn. Gets his foot in there. There's some potential in this move. Gone for the through pass. He's got support here. Peric. And cut out by the defender. And this is going to be a throw. Peric. Promising build-up until that challenge. Here's Shewell. Well read by the defender. Here's a chance to attack.
He's got a quick mind, this lad.
Not going to go for that yellow card here. Just a free kick. You see what he was trying to do, Alan, with that slide challenge. It's definitely a foul.
Well, he's tried to go for the slide tackle. And he's a fraction off getting the ball. It is a foul.
That's a fine catch by the keeper. Going to be a throw here. Well, he's thrown possession away. Supported there as he can head it on to someone who's waiting to receive it. Good through pass. Blanco. Here's a chance to move forward from midfield after that interception. Yoda. Could be dangerous. And this is an opportunity. And when you concede a free kick in an area like this, you could be in serious trouble. I think that was a very bad challenge. That is really something that the player will be ashamed of, I think.
Oh, the red mist seemed to descend there.
Saw the goal and went for it.
Well, that's almost as good as a goal at the other end. He's certainly saved a goal here.
Do you know what? He's done that right throughout his career. Brilliant.
Typified the competitive nature of this game, that tackle. It's only a throw-in. I think there'll be plenty of time added on. There should be plenty of time added on, because this is time wasting.
Well, the home team manager is furiously pointing to his watch, so it'll be interesting to see how much stoppage time is played.
Great interception. Good challenge here. Ramos.
Time for goal!
It's a goal, and they're in front. This is really a superb and surprising effort.
This will be a famous win if they can see this out.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Poor throw, straight to the opposition. Gun. Well, this attack could have been a menace to it.
There's going to be a throw-in after that tackle.
And he's threaded the path through neatly. They've coped with it well defensively.
He's got his tackle in, and the ball's gone out now.
Pandit picked off that pass, and now he's got the ball and a chance to create something. Perich. He went in well. Looking good, this move. And here's the shot. No chance with that one, too high all the way. Won it back with an interception.
Never quite as simple as you think to throw the ball to one of your teammates.
Referee doing everything. It's a quick break. That would be a throw. An example of excellent refereeing here. He delayed his punishment. He's going to show a card now. But he wanted that previous attack to at least find its natural conclusion.
Yeah, he's one of our...
And he's headed it goalless. And he's scored! And they do lead now by two. And they've worked very hard for this. It should get them across the line at the end of the match. We'll see. Well, scoring in any game is worthy of celebration. When you get to, it is special. And he is feeling that special delight at the moment. They've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here. Poon. That's proper clearance. Well away from the danger zone. And that's a throw. Building steadily here, keeping possession. That could open them up. The last line of defence, but how strong he was. Well, there's still a chance for something to happen because there's three added minutes. Could be dangerous. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. Shots on here. He's made the save. It was an easy save because he was able to plot the...
It was a slight on my honor, so he deserved it. But we're talking about the most brilliant mind this world has ever seen.
Kick-off here for the start of the second half. Attacking well here. Safety first there. That's gone out for a throw-in. On the attack here. Mustafi.
He's got his shot off now.
And the goalkeeper got across to it.
It's a corner.
That looked promising, but he's been stopped. Tried to... Now, what is the referee going to do here? Now he's lost the ball.
Chance with the shot there.
Yeah, thought he might have done better there. Had a bit of time and space. Good position.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Blanco. Lost his marker there cleverly.
Caught under no challenge by the goalkeeper.
I like to see this from a referee playing the advantage. Won it back with an interception. And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well. That's very good defending, and the player had nowhere to go. And now he's going to sort out that earlier incident and book the player who committed the foul.
Yeah, he doesn't miss much, this ref. He's eagle-eyed, and he wanted to give the team a chance to move forward, but always going to produce the yellow for that.
He's coming forward with some danger. That pass never looked like reaching its target, and they're away with the ball. Poon. Well, that's going to be a free kick. Going to get a corner here because of that deflection. Tackle goes in. Well, the tackle there has led to a throw. Thrown.
Shot off!
Up went the flag. Offside given. Free kick. Challenges for the ball. Into the attacking third. They cope with it well defensively. Decision is a throw. It was a fair tackle. Well, I guess he was aiming for a teammate, but he certainly didn't find one.
He might be through. Oh, can you believe it? It is a penalty.
Wonderful goalkeeper, and shoots! Well, they're taking advantage here with a great goal.
We don't always see the advantage come good, but they've made use of it here, haven't they?
It was a wonderful watch, that goal.
Well, the keeper, quite rightly, is disgusted with his defenders because they've just not helped him out there.
Off we go again, 2-1. Doing well to keep the ball. Good, strong tackle. He's got his tackle in, and the ball's gone out now. We're starting to hear the away fans, who haven't had too much to cheer in terms of the match, and now they're jeering because the home players are starting to waste time at every opportunity.
Well, the writing is on the wall.
A try one now.
Here's the shot, and it just wide of the target. Blanco could be dangerous. Peric. And now the counter-attack could be on. And now the referee says free kick.
Saw the goal and went for it.
Well, let's have another look at that, because it was a very, very tight call. They were in otherwise.
When I saw it, first time of asking, I thought he was on, you know, but looking at the replay, what a good decision from the linesman that was.
Surely, the equaliser.
What a fine save.
It's a goal.
Oh, talk about fighting spirit. Two behind, and now it's even Stevens.
Goalkeeper was reaching for it, and it did actually touch him on the way in.
I think there was just too much power on the ball, on the shot, for him to get a strong enough touch.
To get back level, it seemed impossible, but look at the scoreline. They've done it. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Seven minutes to go. Ramos. Looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up. Peric. He cleared that really well. Throw in here. Good strong tackle. The pressure's on the defenders now. It's a corner. Fantastic save.
And now the shot.
Well, it looked like the right man in the right place at the right time, but it didn't pan out that way.
Oh, I think he was thinking about the headlines in the papers tomorrow before he'd even taken on the shot.
Now Poon. Tony. Seen the board there, 5 minutes of added time.
Yeah, and there's a sense of anticipation within this ground. They think they've got a decent enough chance now to do the necessary.
Ramos. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. Very straightforward save for the goalkeeper. Sewell, possession in the midfield area. As we come to the end, it's a free kick here. The referee has blown his whistle, and it's ended the game here 2-2. It is a draw for all that territorial advantage for one of the teams.
Yeah, I mean, they got the ball in the opposing half a lot of times, as we've seen by the stats, but I just don't think they picked out the right passes at the right time.